about Chaita Egel and Parshat Ki Tisa. Moshe told B'nai Israel that he would be up on Har Sinai for 40 days and 40 nights. B'nai Israel counted days wrong because they included the day he left, so they thought he should get back one day before he was supposed to. When Moshe did not come back, they panicked and decided they needed an idol. How does such a big avera happen right after Matan Torah? B'nai Israel were very impatient and jumped to conclusions. If they would have just waited one more day, they would have seen Moshe was fine and none of this would have happened. Nowadays, we are used to getting things immediately. When we want to buy fruit or bread, we just go to the store. We don't have to plant it and harvest it or prepare it. We just have to take it off the shelves. We don't have to send letters and wait for a response. We just call people. We don't just Google something instead of going to the library. We are so used to getting what we want instantly that we forget to be patient with other people. Let's try to be patient when we are waiting for our friends. Let's try to be patient when we're waiting for dinner or for our turn to talk in class. We can learn from the mistake that B'nai Israel made and be more considerate. Shabbat Shalom.